I am discussing the questions related to the comet. ठीक है, and the first MCQ related to homework part is area is measured in. The answer will be square unit, because you know that when I taught this chapter, I told my multiple times this one, that area is always measured in square units. ठीक है, second one will be the length of the total boundary of a closed figure is called is perimeter, because when you talk about boundary of any figure, you are talking about the perimeter. So the answer would be perimeter. Absolutely correct. I am getting so many chats in the chat box, and answer is absolutely correct. It will be perimeter. Third one, we cannot find the perimeter if the figure is rectangle, scalene, isosceles, or an open three-sided figure. An open three-sided figure, if you remember, I taught many times also that perimeter means boundary. Perimeter means boundary, and when you know that the figure is not closed only, then how can you find it out its boundary? Okay, so perimeter cannot be done till the figure is open. Okay, now move on to the next one. The measure of the region enclosed by a plane figure is called its area, because here it is talking about the measure of the region enclosed by a plane. ठीक है, यहाँ पर आप बात कर रहे हो अंदर के सरफेस की, ठीक है, जो कि enclosed किया गया है, so that is called area. Now it is telling that if each side of a square is one unit, then it's
And this question is telling here that side is one unit, है ना? Side is one unit. So when you talk about one unit and you take out perimeter, you will get it 4 into side, मतलब 4 into 1, that is 4 square unit. ठीक है? And when you talk about its area, you are knowing area means 1 into 1 because it is one unit. So area will be 1 square unit. Sorry, this is not square unit, it will be unit here. So this is one square unit and this is four unit only. Now you are knowing four is greater than one. So here the perimeter will be greater than area in this question. Okay? For the next MCQ, it will be perimeter divided by 4. So the next would be perimeter divided by 4, 7th MCQ. And the 8th MCQ is written here, the rectangle has perimeter 72 meters. And if the length is thrice of its breadth, find the breadth. Very, very good question. This I want to tell you to all. Okay? This I want to tell you to all the students. The question is telling that length is thrice its breadth. तो सबसे पहले तो व्हाट यू आर टेकिंग द ब्रेथ यू आर टेकिंग एज एक्स, ठीक है, बिकॉज ब्रेथ इज टेलिंग योर एक्स एंड लेंथ इज थ्राइस, सो द लेंथ वुड बी थ्राइस. थ्राइस का मतलब होता है 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय एक्स, सो दिस वुड बी 3x, सो यू कैन राइट इट डाउन डायरेक्टली 3x हियर. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज टेलिंग इफ द पेरीमीटर इज 72, सो द पेरीमीटर is equals to 72. I kept it here. Now it is telling that you are knowing the formula of perimeter of rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth is equal to 72. Okay? Now this is 2 multiplied by length ki value hai mere paas 3x and breadth ki value hai aapke paas keval x is equal to 72. Now, if you must be knowing, this type of question has come in your subjective paper, question number 2. Okay? So, it would be 3x plus 1x mila karke ho jayega 4x. 2 multiplied by 4x is equal to 72. Now, 2 fours are 8. So, 8x is equal to 72. And x is equal to 2 ho jayega 72 upon 8. 8, that is 9, 8, 9 is 72. Now, x ki value aa gayi 9. X ki value 9 aane ka matlab ho gaya, beta, breadth mil gayi 9. Theek hai, breadth mil gayi humko 9 meter. So, the answer for question number 8 MCQ will be, so the first more challenging question says is, So the first more challenging question is that what will happen to the area of rectangle if the dimension of length is same and the breadth is double? Suppose you are knowing that if you take out normal area, when the length is length and the breadth is breadth, then the area will become length into breadth, that is L into B. But when you talk about, the question is telling that if you do some changes, what you do the changes? Length is length only. Length is same. Length, you are not doing anything. And breadth is telling that you are doing it double. Double means it will become 2B. Like, pehle kitna tha? Or normally B. Aur ab kya kar rahe ho? Aap usko double kar rahe ho. So it will be 2B. So what will be the change in area? So you are knowing that if you take out changed area, that the formula will again L into B only. L ki jagah par rakhenge hum L because we are not going to change length. And breadth is telling you have to make it double. So it will be 2B. Aur agar aap jante ho ki jab hum solution karte hai is type ke question ka, to number sabse pehle aata hai. So number pehle aa gaya and it will be 2 into L into B. So it will get double. Remember, it will get doubled. Okay? Perimeter bhi equal hona chahiye. You're knowing you have to think a number in such a way that aisa koi number sochiye jisme hum 4 into side rakhe to bhi equal aaye aur side into side rakhe tab bhi equal aaye. Like for example, you have to think a number which will be multiplied by 4, you get the same number which you get by multiplying the same number by same number. Okay, that is only 4 beta. That is only 4. Because when you put 4 into 4, when you get 4 into 4, you get it here 16. And when you do it again 4 into 4, it will give you, you will get it 16. Because it means the 4 is only a number which you keep it as 4 into 4, it will give you 16. And when you multiply for perimeter, that again 4 into side, that is 4 into 4, which will give you 16. So this is more a logical question, not a solution based question. This you have to think by your mind only, that aisa kaun sa number ho sakta hai, aisa kaun sa number ho sakta hai jisko hum, because perimeter ka formula hota hai 4 into side, और एरिया का फॉर्मूला होता है साइड इनटू साइड. तो आपको ऐसा नंबर सोचना है जिसको आप यहाँ पर रखो तो जो आंसर आए वो सेम नंबर उस नंबर को मल्टीप्लाई करने के बाद भी आता हो. तो हियर द आंसर वुड बी साइड इज इक्वल्स टू 4 यूनिट बिकॉज 4 जा 16 एंड हियर 4 इनटू 4. सो इन बोथ द केसेस यू विल गेट इट 16 ओनली. ओके, so this is the solution for this question. Ki cost nikalni hai and you're talking about here the word fencing. So cost of fencing kisi bhi cheez ki agar aapko nikalni hai, it means it is multiplied by perimeter. So what you are doing, kitne rupees per meter hota hai na, per meter, per you can write it down per unit cost, and you take out per unit cost multiply by PP means perimeter. ठीक है, जब आप ये मल्टीप्लाई करते हो तब आपको कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग मिलती है. ठीक है, सो हियर द क्वेश्चन इज टेलिंग दैट इट इज रुपीज 30 पर मीटर एंड द कॉस्ट इज गिवन दैट इज 2400. द कॉस्ट इज गिवन हियर 2400 एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड इट आउट इट्स पेरीमीटर. ठीक है, इट मींस अगर आपको पेरीमीटर निकालना है तो जस्ट अगर आप इसको सिंपली डिवाइड कर दो 2400 को, अगर हम 30 से डिवाइड कर देंगे बिकॉज इट विल कम डाउन, यू विल गेट द पेरीमीटर. ठीक है, क्योंकि आपने पेरीमीटर की कॉस्ट वाले क्वेश्चंस किए हैं. जब भी हमें किसी भी चीज की कॉस्ट निकालनी होती है, अगर टाइल्सिंग की कॉस्ट दी है तो आप एरिया से मल्टीप्लाई कर देते हो पर स्क्वायर यूनिट का कॉस्ट, है ना. तो वैसे ही आप क्या करेंगे, वेन यू विल डिवाइड कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग डिवाइडेड बाय पर 30 रुपीज, you will get it the whole perimeter. So जैसे हम इसको solve करेंगे तो ये 10 से 10 cancel हो जाएगा, ये हो जाएगा 80 meter will be the perimeter in this case. हमको पेरीमीटर मिल जाएगा, ठीक है। और आपको जैसे ही पेरीमीटर मिल जाएगा, ये वाला क्वेश्चन बिल्कुल वैसा ही बन जाएगा बेटा जैसे हम लोगों ने अभी अभी जस्ट एक क्वेश्चन किया था अभी एमसीक्यू में, ठीक है। द फॉर्मूला विल बी 2 × length + breadth = What was the question given here? Perimeter 80. हमको perimeter मिल गया 80. हमने 80 रख दिया. Now 2 × length. Length हमको question में पहले से दी हुई है. Length is 24. We don't know breadth. We will keep it only breadth. B is equals to. Now अब इसमें use करेंगे वही वाला चंगू मंगू समोसा चटनी. So 2 × 24 it will give us 48. Plus का plus 2 × b, it will give you 2b, and this is 80. Now we will transfer it. It will give you 2b is equals to 80 minus 48. Now when you will solve it, it will give you 10 में से 8 गया बचा 2, 7 में से 4 गया बचा 3. 2b is equals to 32, and b is equal to कितना आ जाएगा? 32 divided by 2, मतलब कि 16. 16 meter will be the answer in this question. Now, question number 4 of more challenging says here is the length and the breadth of a room are 15 and 12. Length di hui hai 15 meter and breadth is given here 12 meter. Okay. Then the question is telling the length of another square room is 16 meter. Find the ratio of their perimeter and areas. ठीक है? सबसे पहले देखो यहाँ पर एक दिया हुआ rectangle room, ठीक है? और एक दिया हुआ है आपको square room, ठीक है? So I'm writing both here, huh? Now what we'll do is square.
That's body.
Okay. Now moving on to the next one. So the side was given here 16 meters. So I've written it here. Length was 15 meter. Breadth was 12 meter for rectangle room. And for square room, the side was given 16 meter. So let us find it out their perimeter and area both. So सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे? दोनों ही फिगर के perimeter निकालेंगे. दोनों ही फिगर में बेटा. So here also we will take it out perimeter and here also we will take it out perimeter. So as this room is square, so the formula will be 4 × side. So here it would be 4 × 16, which will give us 64 meter. Okay. When you talk about this side one perimeter, you are knowing the formula will be 2 × length + breadth, and you will place that value. It will give you 15 + 12. So 2 × it will give you 27, and 27 jab multiply karoge 2 se, so it will give you 54 meter. Okay, this is the perimeter only. Okay, now we have to find it out there. We have to find it out their ratio. Perimeter का ratio निकालना है बेटा, हाँ? तो पहले क्या रखेंगे यहाँ पर? बोल रहा है पहले बात हुई थी rectangle के room की. तो हम rectangle वाला room जो रहेगा बेटा वो ऊपर रहेगा. It will be 54 और नीचे रहेगा 64. Because ratio हम लोग ऐसे ही निकालते हैं ना, 54/64 will do. Now you are knowing that both are even numbers, so they will get divided. It will give you 27. It will give you 32. So here the ratio of their perimeter will be 27:32. This will be the ratio of their perimeter. Okay. Now the question is telling we have to take it out the ratio of their area as well. So hum kya karenge? Perimeter wala concept pura rub karenge, and we are going to take it out their area because the space was not there, hai na? So we will take it this one. Now area we will take it out in both the case. So here the area will be side × side because the formula is side × side. And here the formula is length × breadth. So yahan par kya ho jayega? 15 × 12. Aur ye side × side matlab it will give you 16 × 16. So jab isko aap solve karenge, we are not we have to just solve it here. Now 12 5 is 60 and 12 ones are 12, 12 and 6, 18. It will give you 180 and this will give you 256. Theek hai? Now we have to find it out their ratio of their area also. So upar aayega 180 beta because we have taken out just one and this is square meter and this is square meter. Theek hai? So you are knowing that ratio has no unit. So we will only place 180 on top and below we will place 256. Theek hai? So now we have to just divide them. सबसे पहले तो 2 से कैंसिल हो जाएगा ये हो जाएगा 90 ये हो जाएगा 128. Now both are again even number it will cancel by 2 only again it will give you 45 this will give you 64. अब इससे ज्यादा कैंसिल नहीं होगा सो द आंसर वुड बी 45:64. दिस इज द रेशियो ऑफ एरिया. So the next question is question number 5. It is telling here that the star is formed from 12 identical equilateral triangles. 12 equilateral triangles. Identical का मतलब होता है बेटा एकदम एक जैसे, एकदम एक जैसे. And equilateral triangle का मतलब क्या हुआ कि that each has same dimension. ठीक है, हर triangle की side equal दी हुई है. Now it is telling that the perimeter of a star is 36. The perimeter of the star is 36. ठीक है? So now, what will be the perimeter of the shaded hexagon? ठीक है? So सबसे पहले तो बेटा ये आपने स्टार में चेक करिए. आपके पास बुक में दिया हुआ है. आप अपने स्टार में चेक करिए कि क्या कितनी लाइंस से बना हुआ है वो. Just check it once. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total lines are 12. And the perimeter is given here 36 centimeter. Okay? It will be divided by 12. Why 12? Because we have length of boundary given 36. And the boundary is divided into 12 sides. तो हमने इसको 36 डिवाइडेड बाय 12 कर दिया ये आ जाएगा 3 सेंटीमीटर ईच साइड. ठीक है, लेंथ ऑफ ईच साइड विल बी 3 सेंटीमीटर. ठीक है, नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज टेलिंग वी वांट द पेरिमीटर ऑफ दिस हेक्सागन व्हिच इज रिटन इनसाइड व्हिच इज देयर इनसाइड है ना. सो व्हाट इज द पेरिमीटर ऑफ दिस हेक्सागन. नाउ यू आर नोइंग वन लाइन, two line, three line, four line, five line and six line. And her side ka measurement hai 3. Her side ka measurement hai 3. So the perimeter of hexagon will be 3 into 6 centimeter. It will be 18 centimeter. Okay, so this is the solution for the next question.